Dear friends, welcome to S-Pharma Education. As you already know that the UPSC has released results of 7 drug inspector posts very recently, which was conducted exam in August month, and the results of 23 drug inspector of medical devices. Even though the pharmacist qualification was not included for this exam, later on they have made the pharmacy qualification for this. And now today, the recently, that is on 28 September 2019, the UPSC released another notification of one drug inspector post in the scheme of Unani, Directorate of Aayush. Today I would like to give a few details about this vacancy. Now, the number of vacancies is 1 and the pay scale is as per the 8 in the pay matrix as per 7 CPC, and the age limit is 30 years. And coming to the qualification, the educational qualification is the degree in pharmacy or pharmaceutical sciences and or medicine with specialization in clinical pharmacology or microbiology from the recognized university. And the second qualification is at least one should have a 1 year of practical experience in Unani pharmacy or the degree in Unani system of medicine from the recognized university or diploma in the Unani system of medicine granted by the state government or the central government. This is a vacancy details regarding this drug inspector vacancy in the scheme of Aayush, which comes under the Department of Health and Family Welfare, Government of Delhi. For more details of this notification, please download the PDF from the UPSC portal or spharmaeducation.blogspot.com. Like this, every year or every month we'll be having some or the other notifications which was released by the state government and central government for drug inspector. So for regular updates of these notifications, kindly subscribe to our YouTube channel S Pharma Education. Thank you.